Today I am cooking German omelette. Beat 3 eggs. With salt, pepper, flour, and milk. Whisk it nicely and make smooth batter. Add coriander leaves. You can also use chives. Add crispy bacon and grated nutmeg and mix it well. On a medium high heat, add butter and add egg mixture and cook it from both sides. Switch the flame and roll it. It should be look like crepes. Enjoy.